So women have hope nowadays because we have a better understanding of how our immune system can kill tumors. And when you have what's called a hot tumor, that means your tumor is being killed by your immune system. Therapeutics nowadays that are called checkpoint inhibitors work very well, and they're very effective. Unfortunately, most breast cancers are not hot tumors, they're cold tumors. And what we're doing in my lab is creating therapeutics that make cold tumors hot, so we can use these new treatments like checkpoint inhibitors that are currently available. This year, the lab's been working on ways to improve the delivery of our therapeutic. And at this point, we are really looking at new ways to adapt our nanoparticles. And the nanoparticles are the carriers, or the vehicles, that take our new peptide, called CT20, into tumor cells and kill the tumor cells. And the other job the lab's been doing is trying to develop a new diagnostic so that we can identify those breast cancer patients that would be most benefited by our treatment approach. We now have access to a new technology, it's called liquid biopsy, which allows us to take patient blood and look for circulating tumor cells in the blood. And that's what the cell search equipment does. It allows us to take patient blood, run it through the equipment, and actually count and analyze each individual circulating tumor cell. And we can use this technology and adapt it to create a new diagnostic for breast cancer patients that would be specific to our therapeutic approach.